Our mission statement, which is to share our culture and values with the people around us through dances, through songs, the opportunity to learn how to sing, to play different instruments, to even learn the languages. During the chapter this semester, help the student to be able to experience the Tahitian spirit, which bring everyone together through the different activities such as the Tuaru sport, the Hawaii Tahiti, which is pretty much culture night, and also to meet beautiful Wahine and handsome Tani. Like the wedding ceremony in Tahiti, we show our respect to ancestors. We decide to stay with someone, but also this respect is shown through what we call the Tifaifai, which is a blanket we receive, and about the new name that our ancestor gave it to us. Once we receive these values and this culture, this is us who has to pass on to our future generations, but also to the people who want to learn about us.
So tonight we'll be performing four different dances that are all traditional. The first one is the Haka, the second is the Otea, and then followed by the Aparima, and finish up with the Pa'oa. So we gather those dances together and make up our own stories out of it. Start with a god who wants to counsel with his four elements. Two are agree, two others are not agree, and then it will start from there. We'll be using four different colors. The first one is blue, color for the ocean, red for the fire, gray for the air, and brown for the earth. So what you should pay attention to is first the music, because they tell the message. And then you need to pay attention to the motion as they translate the words from the music. Three fun facts about our culture is we have a delicious poi served as a dessert, but you can eat with everything. And then we are the first best paddlers in the world. And we have one of the amazing dance that we call the Ori Tahiti. Every year we have an event called the Heiva.
Thank you. Thank you.